prisoners being held in a guard post to the southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. The targets are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently, they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyamadipul. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place. Squad is on its way to the guard post. Watch yourself.
Extraction arrived at the mother base. Detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Detected. The map has been updated. Clouds approaching. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
Situation.
Mission info
Great
has
work.
Been updated.
Now exfiltrate.
Extraction arrived at Mega Base.
Stand by! party!
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only. Boss, we placed the two targets in quarantine. They don't show signs of anything, but we'll monitor them just the same. If they had access to the Devil's House, I doubt they were sent there by some health organization. Cypher used them, and would have eliminated them eventually. But we'll protect them here. They've agreed to that. After all, we helped them out of the country as promised. The mission's complete. But boss, they've been behind the curtains at Ngumba. They examined the patients there nearly every day. They told us the patients were being made to listen to voices on tape. But the male target added something interesting. He said he doesn't know what was on the tapes because there was no English version. Of all the voices that were shoved down those people's throats, English was one of them.
The boss is back. Let's go refuel and load up on artillery.
We're good to go, Chief.
What's the matter?
Stop this! Now!
What the fuck, you freak?!
Give me a hand! Hold her still. Dismissed.
Payback for how they treated her?
Doesn't explain the others. She had every chance to kill them. Tight security on her cell. This happens a second time. There won't be a third.